India's northeast region is blessed with favorable climate that makes it suitable for cultivation of varieties of crops. Realizing the untapped potential of the farming sector, many youths of the region are now making a career out of crop production. One such venture undertaken in the field of farming in the state of Manipur is strawberry cultivation that has paved the way for an alternative source of livelihood.
Strawberry cultivation has become a lucrative business in the state of Manipur as youths of the region are taking it up with an endeavor to develop entrepreneurial skills and also to show the commercial viability of the fruit in the global market. After Assam and Meghalaya, strawberry cultivation has found its foothold in the state of Manipur at Yairipok Bishnunaha Village in Thoubal district, where a 39-year-old man named Akoijam Khogen, Singh have successfully cultivated their first crop. Akoijam Khogen, a postgraduate in service industry from ITFT Chandigarh, started cultivating strawberries way back in the year 2014, and since then it has paved the way for a new source of livelihood for many unemployed youths and farmers in the state. Khogen himself is making a good living out of his farming career and manages his family well with no financial constraints.
My cultivation, it was started on October. October is the best time to do the cultivation of the strawberry in all over India. So I have started on September last, and it was planted after when the plant comes from the Pune. Then it was met by, this is a tissue culture plant, so it got from Holland joint venture to the Pune. After that, 6 months only, means like 3 to 4 months, it start flowering. Then now is January last or February starting only, we got the cultivation. Then we get the strawberry to be cut.
Khogen's venture has given a boost to the resource mobilization of the state, as most of the unused fields are used by farmers for harvesting of crops, especially strawberry. Inspired by the initiative, farmers from the remotest corner of the state are engaging themselves in strawberry cultivation because of its commercial viability. It has become a source of livelihood for these farmers who are sustaining their families by the modest income they earn by cultivating the crop. It is worth mentioning that since a trial experiment in 2014, Khogen's successful endeavor of strawberry farming has been able to generate a total turnover of more than 1 lakh within a short span of time.
Aigi side dege haijaragadi masi yamna noaiba adu 2018 gi oina haksang da noaibam de phaujai aduga fresh oina phangbai si yam haijani oire red su odum hongna dum phange aduna haksang su yam kanarani naina thamjake.
Such an initiative by the youth of the region will enhance the growth of conventional method of farming for better commercialization of the products, thereby generating income of the farmers who are an essential asset of the country.